Say they are making progress on the investigation into the assault of DarQuan Jones. Jones is the black man who says he was assaulted by white men and called racial slurs in May on Des Moines' south side. Police say potential suspects have been identified and multiple search warrants have been executed. Right now, they are awaiting the results of some forensic evidence.